Yo, so we just had youth group and we were playing a game where we had a straw in our mouth and we had to like suck up a marshmallow and bring it from one side of the room to the other, and it was like a relay race to see who can finish the plate of marshmallows first and like, yeah, get them all to the other side of the room. And apparently, Pastor Ben kept on sabotaging my team, and without us knowing, he kept on putting more and more marshmallows on our plate. So then we lost so easily, and yeah, but we. The room's hush hush and now it's our moment. Take it and feel it all and hold it. Hi Grace, so I'm on the bike trail now and one of my assignments for class is that I have to draw 50 twigs on this roll of paper. So yeah, let's see how this turns out. Squirrel. Can we dance real slow? I finally finished 50 drawings of clothes.
Well, I guess I know the temperature, so when I'm feeling better, I'm making
a ow. What would you do if I looked at you right now? What if I ripped cookie in half? Really?
James, where are you going? Say hi to Grace.
Hi.
Look at this delicious pasta.
Yeah.
Hi. Yummy.
Just you and Jackie. Hello, Lala.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Breakfast.
I don't know if you can hear it, but it's raining so hard right now, and yeah, I'm just thinking about how hard it was raining for you in China and how I wish that we were dancing in the rain together right now. And it's really late and I'm really tired, but yeah, I'm just thinking about how much I miss you, how I can't wait until you're coming home again.
I just did all my comp sci summer homework.
Raining in New York.